one of the most exciting players in the PBA with his gravity-defying and virtually unstoppable offensive moves. A former USC Tiger, he is now without a doubt Red Bull's new franchise player, standing at 6'1", number 8, Cyrus SkyruZ Baguio.
Ito, Bagyong Cyrus, mga kaibigan. Last four conferences, ito po mga kanyang points and assists. And he just keeps getting better and better. Cyrus Baguio. This is the Artani. He doesn't look for a shot. He looks to pass. Here's Baguio. Trying to go coast to coast. And it's magic time! Woo! Ito yung atake ni Cyrus Baguio na hinihintay ng mga Red Bull fans. Here's another look. He goes behind the back. And against Razzy Rivas, not a problem. No look layup. Kaming dinaanan nun. Touch the sky with Cyrus Baguio. Take a ride on my magic carpet with a no-look layup. Boy, he certainly can push up that ball.
Good timing there by Mark Gingrich. Cyrus Baguio. Yo-yoing the ball. That took the ball out right away. Tried to give a transition play opportunity for his
good rebound there by Enrico.
Now Cyrus Baguio.
Oh, are you kidding me or what?
Look at that aerial battle.
And there was no kick that time as he's got the 2 points.
Let's take a look at this one.
Yeah, he's just looking at who's in front of him. We know Mark Gingrich can also jump. Cyrus just has incredible. You can see the leg right there once again. Okay, he shot that as he almost hit the floor.
He might have been just 2 inches off of the floor.
He takes the one, two, one inside. Hand off. Cyrus Baguio. Oh, yes. Layup. Pumupo sa ere.
Meron pang suspension in media yon.
Marami mga tricks.
And you know, Cyrus Baguio trying to take the shot by himself.
That's a 6-point game. He never's biggest lead was at 17 points. Oh, Baguio connects.
And he will get a chance to complete that 3-point play. And you know, it's only a 4-point lead now for Barangay Ginebra. Take a look at this again. Cyrus Baguio, really difficult to stop in open court. He saw the defense, Juti Valenzuela, protected the basketball, and was able to finish going down. And you know, there's a reversal.
Wilson gets it back for Barangay Ginebra. Oh, look at Cyrus Baguio making things happen.
That's just an acrobatic shot there.
And now Kevin White looking to go coast to coast. There's the handoff. Baguio, a little bit of hang time and the foul.
We're going to take another look at it. We're going to say, he kicked Rivas when he went up for that shot. But what hang time by Cyrus Baguio.
Nonetheless, it was a good goal. There's the kick right there.
Right in the private area of Rafi Rivas.
And Baguio, oh, it's like a foot race now. Baguio going all the way.
Well, the number one thing you have to do on defense is you must stop the ball. That time, nobody for fear of food. Stop the basketball as Cyrus Baguio just attacked the entire defense.
Cyrus Baguio, one of those players where the open court truly is his playground.
Oh, vintage move from SkyruZ.
Here's Baguio inside. Yes.
He always seems to be able to find that
spot. Down the middle. Yeah.
Slide out of the line. You'll lose all.
That is intercepted. Here comes Baguio on the move. Baguio all the way for two. It's a shootout here in the third quarter. Here's Baguio. Slicing through.
You know, the important thing is you keep the ball.
Hoping to add another three. Now Cyrus Baguio. Still up tempo and still scoring for Barangay Ginebra.
Look out! Cyrus Baguio!
Bilis! At least, walang delay of flight. Tuloy-tuloy. That's a coast-to-coast drive by Cyrus Baguio.
In the early moments of the second quarter, Benici inside, Baguio, fires, scores.
post-up move. Nabagit po kanina, no, the speed line.
Yes.
And of course, the...
Ito na!
Ito!
Ayan, finally!
Ayan, ayan, ayan. Ayan.
Si Paksa! Request po eh.
May sinasabi natin.
That's the pitch to...
On the other end, Baguio. Trying to crisscross through the D, loses the leather, he gets it back. And Baguio leans in, scores on the putback.
It looked like everybody stopped Vito expecting a whistle. The whistle never came. And Baguio just followed up.
Baguio with a steal against Helter Brand. Got it back.
He's Red Bull stick.
Here's Baguio with a nice move to the basket.
And that was North. He's now responding with three guards. Because they want to stop that fast break attack themselves. Here is another fast break 2 points.
Cyrus Baguio,
Red Bull can take the last basket of the first half. Baguio on courts with a PM press. Here's Ophelia outside. Baguio, yes sir! Pangalawang PM press na yan for Baguio, who now has 9 in the game. Ophelia on the move, back to Baguio. Baguio, 4-3. Yes sir! PM press for Cyrus Baguio.